coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches, look, you make mistakes on the field, they're going to get.
He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
I don't understand why you would go with this hurry-up offense late in the game when you have a big lead. You know what you're doing? You're getting the defense mad. And all the way home, and
a huge performance in this one.
When you talk about creating opportunities, that's where you have to give credit to the coaching staff. They have helped the players.
No stopping them now. That's a touchdown. That could be construed as running up the
score.
I be with pussy toting, cut smoking, lean pulling, crazy ass niggas. Nigga want some work, just pull up, make sure you bring the cat with you. I be blowing money fast, nigga. Try me that shit, nigga. Nigga talk it down about bucks, probably cause I don't fuck with that, nigga. I say I did this shit for my dogs, just make a call, they risk it all. Or if instead I just send them a text, how my youngest come through, make it rain on your set. Sleeping on couches, had pains on my neck. Now I got 3 or 4 tens on my neck. Bitches be tripping, I can't fuck with that. Cut that bitch off cause I ain't for the stress. These niggas be set trippin', switch a sass, set flip, pocket watch, sneak this. Why you worry about the next nigga? Why you all in my pockets? Why I'm always a topic? Nigga get up off of your ass, go and make you a profit. Got a mall when I be going shopping, got a habit, really need to stop it. We be told Lil Squeak got it, these niggas know that he a poppin'. Niggas know I spit that ether, bitch I ain't doing no features. Got the cash out on that porch, just some rad past my teeth. And for big bucks, I'm gonna go, cause that's my big bro, nigga. And LMB.